So this is actually my apartment in Beijing. This was, I believe, my last day or my second to last day before I left to go back to the States. I hadn't stayed in this apartment for very long. I had been in a smaller one before this one, and then I moved to that bigger one. I hadn't told anyone except for my mom and two of my closest friends that I was going back to the States. And so it was a surprise for everyone else, including my brother. So he didn't know that I was actually back in America. It's good to see you too. Alright, so this is my apartment. Here's the kitchen area. I got a nice water heater and a hot pot with an actual stove and thing. And I have a nice bathroom. It's a nice movable shower rod thing and water heater. And my washer's in here. I have a really big fridge. Big closet, a nice little sitting area, my bed, that stuff, and an incredible view. I'm pretty excited.